Like a son. Next up, it's the first of the groups, which means we turn to the great, great granddad of our family, Louis Walsh. Yeah. Granddad.
Next up, we've got four girls who were in the bottom two last week. I don't want them in the bottom two tonight because they're fantastic and they're called Girlband.
First act on, I thought you did a fantastic job of it.
With like a Girls Aloud bunch of rejects.
Singing for the X Factor Lights, go. The act going home tonight is Bad Lashes.
As soon as we realised we're in the bottom two, I think we all just felt, oh no, this could be it, we could be going home now.
I think, you know, the first live show, it would have just shattered all of our dreams.
Having two acts in the bottom two on the first live show was awful.
When Dermot said, surviving and coming back, this girl band, it was the best feeling ever in our lives.
I've been singing since three or four. I'd get up at any parties, I'd get up on a stool and start singing and everything. That was all my life was about when I was younger.
We're sisters, I'm the baby sister, Tita's older.
When we were children, we basically lived on the stage.
We went to talent shows, we were in pantomimes all the time. We just loved it.
I've been singing since the age of seven. All started for me when I entered my first talent show. Singing is just such a strong passion in me.
This week with Girlband, it's going to be a big performance. It's a big production. I'm throwing everything at it because I don't want to lose them.
This could be repulsive, what he's doing tonight. Not right for them. It'll be a complete and utter train wreck.
I mean, let's face it, Louis's never been great with girl groups, and I don't think he'll have found his mojo with girl bands, so I actually feel a little bit sorry for them.
We believe that the judges may think that there's only one strong contender in the group's category, which is JLS. We need to go out there and prove that we are just as good as they are. Everything we do tonight, we've got to do it absolutely perfect just to make sure that we're not in the bottom two.
If it's a song, because I don't I'm not keen on that song, but it's quite entertaining watching you mime to it.
Well, you've often done that.
don't know what my can sing. Oh, Danny, they did the best.
It's not a great song.
Is that it? It was a number one record. Danny, it was good. Be nice to them.
I don't know if it was the best one for you guys.
We just love the meaning of the song. We think it's such a beautiful song.
I agree. Beautiful meaning to the song. You look absolutely gorgeous tonight. And I know from personal experience, when you've been in the bottom two the week before, your confidence is knocked. But you came out, you give it your all, and I was really pleased for you. Well done, girls.
Look, it was arguably better than last week, but I mean, it was so gimmicky. I mean, I wouldn't have been surprised if we'd have had polar bears coming out at the end, and dolphins and children.
I mean, looking for
in other words, you know, with the horrible world in the hands, I mean, it was just gimmicky and. So the problem was is that I think, Louis, you're playing on sympathy, and it was very gooey.
You've made a whole career out of it. So you have.
I think the problem is, if I'm being honest with you girls, I don't see any connection between you and Louis. I think he's obsessed with his boy band, and I think
girls,
he's just...
Girls, come on.
That's how it feels.
Simon, you don't know, because you're not in the dressing room, I am. I totally believe in the girls. I believe in the girls. No. They've come out fighting this week. They've come out fighting. They made a great effort. I think it's like night and day compared with last week. I think they're fantastic. Come on. You fancy them.
All right. Let's hope that's not in the papers tomorrow. Louis Walsh and Girlband dressing room. Shocker. Thoughts, girls? I mean, you know, Danny was talking about the song and so forth. What did you think? Because you wanted to pick that song, right?
I mean, for us, Heal the World has got such a lovely meaning to it, and we just wanted to come out fighting because we were in the last two, you know.
And Simon, did you blame the girls or did you blame Louis? Because they give it the best shot, right?
No, I don't deny that. I just thought it was just a little bit corny, but I do think it's important, as Cheryl discovered, it's better to work without Louis and do what you think is right.
Well, they did. They did want to give us gimmicks and everything. They
wanted to give us
animals on stage with children's choir, but we said we don't want that. We wanted to just.
Yes. Be yourself.
Can I just say one little thing?
Briefly.
Simon has never had a hit record with the girl band ever. Ever, ever, ever.
All right, pass him over. Girl band are desperate not to be in the final showdown again. Their nerves were in bits last week before things. Number to call for them. 0901 61 61 104. Lines are not open now, so the end of the show is the time to get calling. For now, everyone, girl band.